yon ang nag-operate. Nahuli mo ngayon, di ba? Okay, nahuli mo. Yes or no?
Sino po, Your Honor?
Si nagluloko naman tayo dito eh. Ikaw naman.
Sorry, Your Honor.
Oh, sige, ikwento mo yung kwento mo. Sige, ikwento mo yung kwento mo. Sige, anong ginawa mo? October 8.
October 8, sir. We conducted a bypass operation, Your Honor.
Ito conduct a bypass operation. Yes, ayan, baliwana. Okay, ngayon, ano nangyari doon sa bypass operation mo?
Nag-materialize po, Your Honor.
Nag-materialize. In other words, nag-positive.
Yes, sir.
Sino yung na-aresto?
Si Ney Atadero, Your Honor.
Si Ney Atadero ang hinuli mo?
Yes, sir.
Maninindigan mo yan?
Yes, sir. Ito is already in...
Anong oras?
We conducted bypass operation at around 4:45, Your Honor.
4:45, ha? Sigurado ka? Sige. Okay lang. That's your narration anyway. Sige, kwento mo pa. Saan mo nahuli? Si Atadero?
Sa WPD Lending, Your Honor.
Sa dun sa WPD Lending. Okay. And then, anong nangyari?
Yes, sir. I informed the Police Colonel Olonan regarding the positive outcome of the operation, sir.
Okay. And you reported to him that you arrested...
Ney Atadero, and na yung volume ng illegal drugs is ano, sir? Marami.
Oh, eh, teka. Nung yung Ney Atadero, who is Ney Atadero? Siya yung
na-bypass namin, Your Honor.
O kaya nga, anong relationship niya dun sa WPD Lending Office?
Based on the documents that nakita doon, sir, he is one of the directors of the WPD Lending.
Okay. One of the directors?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay. Sige. So, and then, what did you do after?
Sir, after I informed my CO, Your Honor, we called the witnesses regarding the witnesses in the inventory markings and photographs of Your Honor.
At tapos?
We conducted the marking.
Parang hindi sumasang-ayon sa'yo si Colonel Olonan eh. Parang iba yung kwento mo sa nire-report ni Colonel Olonan eh. Sige, please, go continue.
Yes, sir. Nag-markings kami. Because of the volume, sir, inabot kami hanggang kinabukasan, sir.
Okay. Ngayon, how were you able to discover yung 990 kilos doon sa loob ng WPD?
Sir,
paano mo na discover yung 990 kilos? Eh binaybas mo si Atadero kamo eh.
Yes, sir.
Gaano karami nahuli po kay Atadero?
My team 2 kilos, Your Honor.
So 2 kilos.
Yes, Your Honor.
And then
we recovered inside the WPD Lending, Your Honor. The volume of the illegal drugs, sir.
Which is? Ano kami?
990, Your Honor.
Okay. Bukod kay Atadero, sino pang nando doon?
During that time, sir, siya lang po ang nando.
Siya lang yung nasa loob ng WPD?
Yes, sir.
Talagang... Yun ang affidavit mo. Yan ang affidavit mo. Yung kinikwento mo sa amin. That's the affidavit you submitted to DOJ?
To the court, Your Honor. Yes, okay. Your Honor.
Sabi kanina ni Colonel Olonan, nung in-inform mo siya na positive, na huli mo na yung suspect, nagpaalam ka sa kanya to proceed To the WPD lending office. Is that correct, Colonel Cardel Olonan?
That was the call I received from Lieutenant Susong Boylan.
So, so that was the call, that was the statement made by your team leader?
Yes, Your Honor.
At sinabi niya sa iyo, nagpaalam siya na puproceed ako sa WPD lending. Tama?
Yes, Your Honor.
Did he mention to you kung saan niya nahuli yung binaybas niya?
Yes, Your Honor, yung bang-bang, as I said. Oh. Yung bang-bang, Your Honor.
Si Colonel, bang-bang nahuli. Ikaw, sa WPD, ng 4:45 ng hapon. Sa Colonel, may I know anong oras yung sinabi, tinawag niya sa'yo na positive na?
Between 12:55 to 12, 1 o'clock, Your Honor, na positive yung...
Positive yung source, yung bypass.
Yung WPD lending, yung follow-up.
Yeah. So, din mo, ang layo nung... Kasi, nireport mo sa boss mo eh. Sabi mo, Sir, Colonel, positive. By bus, 2 kilos. We will now proceed sa WPD lending. Kasi meron pa doon. Ang sabi ni Colonel, go ahead because I have full trust and confidence in you. Is that correct?
Yes, Your Honor.
Oh, you see? Ang laki ng tiwala sa'yo. Ngayon, nag-proceed ka ngayon sa WPD lending. Tama ba yun?
Your Honor, as stated in the our affidavit in court, sir, we conducted bypass operation at WPD.
Obviously, meron kayong conflict of statements ni Colonel Olona ng boss mo eh. Eh kaya nga kami nalilito, gusto namin i-clarify sa'yo. Dalawa lang ibig sabihin nito, isa sa inyo nagsisinungaling eh. Diba? Sabi ng boss mo, nagkaroon ng arrest sa bangbang. Sabi mo naman, inaresto mo yung atadero doon sa WPD lending. Kanina sinabi, very clear, narinig mo yung sinabi ni Colonel Olonan, that the arrest was made in Bangbang and nireport mo kay Colonel Olonan na arestado si Sergeant Mayo. Is that correct, Colonel Olonan?
That was the report of Lieutenant Susongko I received from him through telephone call, Your Honor.
You see? Galing sa'yo, binobola mo yung boss mo?
No, Your Honor.
Oh, eh, sino nagsasabi sa inyo ng totoo sa committee ito? Diba? Again, no, yung pagsisinungaling natin, madali naman yan, lalabas yan eh. And it will have a serious consequence against anyone who is caught lying in this committee. And I guarantee you, na siguro mas magandang magsabi ka ng totoo kaysa hindi. So, okay. Nahuli. Sabi mo sa WPD lending. Saan nakatago yung mga shabu?
Sir, we recovered the drug evidence yung sa baba at saka sa taas, Your Honor.
Sa baba? Saan nakalagay?
Sa yung ano, sa vault, sir eh. Sa vault.
Bukas ba yung vault nung dumating ka?
Yes, sir. Bukas po yun, sir.
Bukas yung vault nung dumating ka? Okay. Sino kasama mo nung dumating?
Ang team ko po, sir.
Can you please mention the names of your team members na kasama mo na dumating doon sa WPD?
Na my team members are the following, Your Honor. Si Bayeta, Bugarin, Carolino, Gular, and Carolino, Bayeta. Bugarin, Your Honor.
So, lima kayo?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay. Ikaw yung team leader?
Yes, Your Honor.
So, pagkita nyo doon, bukas yung vault. Kamo, bukas eh.
Yes, sir.
So, hindi mo pinabuksan?
Hindi po, sir.
Pagdating mo, bukas na?
Yes, sir.
Galing, matik ah. Okay. Ano-ano nakita mo doon? Ano-ano nakita mo doon? Sa vault?
Sa vault, sir, ano, yung drugs po, Your Honor.
Drugs?
Yes, sir.
Ano pa?
Yun lang po yung nakita ko ron, sir.
Wala kayo bang nakita doon? Saan nakalagay yung drugs?
Sa vault po.
Okay, sa loob ng vault, anong, gano'ng kalaki yung vault?
Hindi ko po matansya, siguro mga 5 feet, Your Honor.
5 feet? Yes, sa sir. Estimate mo, ilang pirasong vault yun?
Sir, yung vault sa first floor, isa. Tapos may dalawang maliit na vault sa second floor, magkaibang kwarto.
So maliit yung, gano'ng kaliit yung maliit? Kaya pakimuestra mo nga, gano'ng kaliit?
Mga ganyan lang, sir.
Ganyan.
From this, ano, sir.
So sa tingin mo, sa ganyang kalaking vault, ilan yung kakasyang packaging ng shabu?
Hindi ko po matansya. Depende po sa pagkakasalansan siguro, Your Honor.
So, okay. Pagpasok mo sa WPD Lending, bukas yung vault, nakita mo may shabu, anong ginawa mo kagad?
Sir?
Pagkapasok mo, kamo, bukas yung vault eh. Pati ba yung vault sa taas bukas?